Alexander
Gisele Noel,
and we're with an edition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that John Bon Jovi's son went on a prep school trip to Cuba where there were hookers and booze?
Well, he's trained to become a politician. Listen, John Bon Jovi, if you don't think your son had been better off in a public school, then you are in denial!
Denial. Denial.